guys, in this tutorial we are going to create a surface from spline. So let's get started. Alt W to full screen. Now we first need a go to the create and go to the shapes and create and select line. And then pull a line. Now create by pressing G, and turn off the bounding box by pressing J. And then right here, click plus, click vertices, and then select all, smooth, interpolation, turn off. I just need two right now. It's like this. Shift down. Press one. Okay, now right here, go to the modifier list and select on this arrow. Go to the C for cross section right there. As you can see, and then right here again, click on the modifier list and select S or surface. Right there, and the patch should be 2. That's good. And then convert this to editable poly. So now you got a surface. Okay, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.